Two French artists were reportedly taken away after painting a tribute to Nobel laureate Liu Xiaobo.